Know, man. What am I gonna record? Every stinking fart that emanates out of my fat ass. I don't know what to do. I thought I turned off the CD. I guess it was playing all night. That's what happens when you're blind. You can't see nothing. They'll take my rider by my side. You know, what if I was thinking, you know, from time to time I say bad things about, say, a politician or something. You know, not that I know anything beyond my front door. I don't even think I know anything within my front door. But what if George Bush was the greatest president who ever lived? You know? Who the fuck knows? I mean, you don't know. If you were so smart, you know, you'd be picking the Daily Double every day of Santa Anita, or making hay in the stock market, you know, or be an entrepreneur, you know, like Bernie Madoff or somebody, you know. So I know I don't know shit, but you know. I mean, who knows what the history books will say, you know? I'm right about to tell my friends all that. I love Crossroads by the Cream. I don't know if you can hear it there in YouTube land. The great Robert Johnson is interpreted by Eric Clapton, Jack Bruce, and Ginger Baker, the Cream. Fabulous, man. I'm kind of in the doldrums, you know? So I guess a CD player can play, you know, one of those that you can fit 50 CDs in. That thing can go on ad infinitum, I guess, until the little light burns out in there. Or whatever reads the disc. I don't know, man. Obviously, I'm not communicating here. Nobody's talking back. I'm talking to myself. But, let's see what we got here. Just a little. That's a nice book. I guess I read the cover off of it. Eclogue 10, Dallas. This last labor, Ethusa, grant to me. Verses must be sung for my gallus. Few, yet such as thy chorus self may read. Who would deny verses to Gallus? Virgil, man. Whatever. So that's about what's coming down, you know. pregnant silences. I really, you know, it's early January 2009, you know, and there's really not much to do. Well, look out. Somebody's gunning for me, you know. Oh, that's bad. It's George Harrison's song. So I took a shave yesterday. I guess that's still a big news with me, and all the hair is all in my shirt, on my chest. I'm itchy. I don't feel like getting it off, you know. I want to see what I look like after a few years wearing my beard, you know. I wind up looking like my Aunt Rose, you know. Fine, lady. The ground before they bring the curtain out. Hey, they bring the curtain out. It's amazing how an old song can still rev up these dead moons. Anyway, here comes the bird. I hope it don't bring down a jetliner. Oh shit. Alright, have a good one, folks. Ladies and gentlemen.